Well, Ryan, after an impressive half an hour or so against Derby, how frustrating was it to have to sit out last weekend in the game at Fulham?
I think it was frustrating because I felt I did well when I came on, but on the other hand, now that game's out of the way. It's come when I've only been here short term and I wasn't really in the team, so I think now if I can keep form going and play, then I'll be able to get a good run of games without that Fulham game disturbing me.
Just how important was it for you when you got the chance against Derby to sort of put a marker down and show everybody, the manager, I guess the fans as well, what you can do?
Yeah, that was probably the first time they've seen me. Obviously, I got 3 or 4 minutes against Wigan, so I couldn't really put my marker down then. But coming on, obviously, everyone wants to come on and try and change the game as well as they kind of make an impact, just like you say, so the fans go home saying he was all right, and it puts me in the gaffer's mind as well.
How have you settled in? Sort of, is it 3 weeks or so since you joined now?
Yeah, something like that. And I think I feel like I've been here for a while now. I think I feel at home, to be fair. Everyone's made me feel welcome, and obviously knowing a few people beforehand was easier for me, but yeah, I feel all right. I think obviously it's not if you have to worry about are you going to make friends or are people going to like you and stuff like that, and it could have an effect on your football, but it's been easy for me to settle in, and I feel like in training I've been doing well, and when I came on I've done all right, so I think it's just let me focus on the football because I've slotted in so easy.
Is that the final piece of the jigsaw for you now then, sort of getting a place in the side, a starting role and nailing that one down?
Obviously when I came here I wanted to start every game I possibly could, but obviously that's up to the gaffer, and I knew I wasn't going to just walk into the team because like I said there's good players here, but every player wants to play, so that's all I want to do every Saturday, be playing.